to a riff, and I am diving back into some more Signalis. I'm having a blast with this game. I like the puzzle solving. Like, I love the environment, the sounds. The sounds are really cool. Alright, so let's see what all I've got. We got 5 shots with that, 1 stun. Okay. So I have a bunch of key cards. So we did go through the north corridor. We went to the X-ray, gas valve, incinerator. So what is it that I need here? So I got that, shotgun rounds. I got that. Blank key. Gold key. Water key. I've already used the incinerator key. I can't remember. What did we get? What the fuck? Yeah, because I got the fire sticks to actually get rid of bodies. So let's see how that works. I've got the auto injector. I've got the thermite flares. I just don't know if it's smart to use them. Because how often am I going to have to walk through here? Most part, I can skip over. I can dodge a few. Yeah, that one's got a key card in it, but I gotta figure out how to get to it. Is there any paperwork talking about the incinerator? So that's where I got the thermites. The thing is, I don't see that changing nothing. Alright. To prevent damage to a device and personnel, always use the correct CO2, gas, and O2 flow setting when initiating the shutdown procedure. Lowering the temperature incorrectly will stress material, may damage the incinerator, can cause deadly injury. Incinerator is equipped with an automatic safeguard that will abort shutdown if the temperatures outside the permitted range are detected. Okay, shutdown procedure. Set CO2, gas, and O2 levels using the 3 rotary dials. Initiate shutdown level lever. Observe temperature plotter. In case of incorrect settings, the automatic safeguard will abort shutdown. Adjust rotary dials according to warning lights when you initiate shutdown lever. If temperature is below indicated line, a white line. White light will indicate that the incinerator chamber can be opened safely. Okay. So, set everything back to 12. Okay, so clearly that was too much O2. Get what I'm supposed to do. So CO2 needs to go up. Gas needs to go down. O2 needs to go up. see if that works. Okay. So, literally got those as high as they can go. I'm doing those the wrong way. I'm confused as shit. Clearly that's not it. So CO2 needs to go up, gas needs to go down, O2 needs to go up. It's kind of a whack puzzle. Fuck. That's literally as high as you can go with the CO2. Unless I'm going the opposite way. CO2, gas, O2. desk needs to go back. I think gas is where it needs to be. We got CO2 where it needs to be. We just gotta get O2 where it needs to be. So confused about this shit. Now I got O2 where it needs to be. Just need to get gas. Is that up? Oh, this is so fucking confusing, bro. Now we got the fire key. Get the fuck out of here. You son of a bitch. What's my health look like? We're still good. Storage. Reload. Store you. Got 3 shots. Pull out one of those. Hit the repair. Damn it. Get our shave on. So, can't remember. Have we already done all that? Yep, wall safe, VCR player, pump controls, the S-lock in the waiting room. Let's see if that, I feel like that one charm is what goes to it. Earth key, fire key required, air key, water key, gold key. So I've got the fire and the gold. All right. Store that. Take blank key, gold key, water key, fire key. That's all I can carry at the moment. So I guess, I wonder if we turn the blank key into something else. So we're missing air and earth. Okay. That locked. Pipe, storeroom, elevator lobby, elevator control. All right, seems like the only place we haven't explored just yet is up above the safe room. Go check it out. Get us a nice little save in here. That's not a knife. And okay. Damn, I should have come in here first. Insert blank card to begin print. Okay, so let's go get my blank card. Pattern. Okay, so we got the blank key in there, but we need a pattern. So let me go back and look at that door real quick. See if one of those is a pattern that we need. Did I not unlock that? I don't see a pattern for that. I knew it. anything else over here. So I have two shots left. So do I just randomly pick a pattern? Is there any paperwork in here? Oh, we gotta go look at the X-ray. Now I remember. So I remember that pattern. So we got the gun there, skull there. All right, so it is. That's cool. I like how this puzzle is. So 2, 2, 3, 2, 1. All right. Maybe I can remember that. That's how it went. So where does the blank key go now? Wrong room. Hopefully I got that right. Fuck no, I got it wrong. Damn it. Wonder if I can change that now. Puzzles. We must solve the puzzles. Well, that makes no sense because it's not going to let me. I think that's right. No. Oh, fuck. So let's turn. I gotta turn that thing. where it actually comes out of that. It's a little bit of a challenge. Wrong room. Alright, so let's turn it the right way. So, okay. But I swear this has more holes than what we have access to. So, two, I got it. I'm assuming once I get it right, it actually turns into something. I think that's right. So I think that was right. Gotta be right, right? So, yeah, that's gotta be it. Close as I can get to it. VCR player is all safe. Which one have I missed? Looks like I've been in every room. The only one I'm missing is the S lock. Need an air key. Where the fuck could the air key be? Order. I don't have the air key yet, do I? Somewhere down here that I didn't investigate. Vent room. Oh, yeah, I need the tool. motherfucker. Let's go get the vent key, air key. Glad I picked Earth. How am I at right here? Oh. Nice corridor. So, I'm out of ammunition for the shotgun. We can put it back up. I don't have any ammunition for the pistol. What do I do? Yep. If anybody gets up, I gotta avoid them like the plague. The fact that going from room to room is pretty fast, I think that's pretty good. Oh shit, please don't get up. I wish I could equip the socket. It's done. Don't wake up, don't wake up. Stay dead, you motherfuckers. I'm in the wrong room every time. Every time. I swear that one little piece of rock, motherfucker. That one rock thing right here looks like it would go in the center. Damn, I should have incinerated that one in the hallway right there. So walking around, I can take the long way around. I kind of don't like that. I wish they were dead once I've pumped them with a shotgun shell. Another save room. Yeah, anyway, I'll take some shotgun rounds. Ten millimeter. Tire patch, yes. Yeah, yep. So let's put in store those. Mm. We'll store those. Pull out the pistol. Yep. Okay, so yep. That is going down to a whole new area. All right. So I am going to have to end the episode here. Puzzles. The incinerator puzzle took a little too long. I think that's been the, to me, that was kind of the most bullshit puzzle we've had in the game so far. I wish there was a bit better indicator of what was up and what was down. But either way, I still like the vibe. I still like what's going on. I hope if you're taking time to enjoy my playthrough, you leave me a like, comment, and subscribe if it's your first time here. I'm always trying to get the gaming side of the channel thrown into the algorithm more and do cool things. So, with all that being said, stay positive, stay rocking, and I'll catch y'all in the next one.